Hey guys, Goldmine here. So I just put the rigidizer on the wool and letting it dry. It's gonna take 2 to 3 days to dry. I'm gonna keep the fan blowing on it to help it dry overnight.